Sweetie Squad.
I want the bludgeon Andy Morski to get away. I'm being told that all I have to do is show up on a certain day at a certain time, and I'm going to be locked inside of a cage with somebody who has horrible ass whipping cum, and I can do whatever I want to, without legal consequences. It's going to be, I don't know. I want to cause lots and lots of bloodshed. I'm beating the fuck out of this piece of shit, going to do my damnedest to end him right there in the fucking cage. If the ref doesn't stop me, then guess what the fuck's gonna happen?
Another guy who's supposed to fight Big Show.
Oh.